record, yeah.
Can you feel that heat?
Yeah, most people would actually view volcanoes and study volcanoes and study this volcano. And over the years, it's been increasing. So today, this goes down about 500,000 cubic meters per foot, out about 100,000 cubic meters per day when it started. So today, you're getting to see a lot more oil you probably got to see. Plus, the ocean entry is the unique part. You get that facing view, you don't see anywhere else. A lot of different sculptures.
Feel the brown water right back there?